Hi guys, I'm Seth Strauss and welcome back to another episode of Road to Power. For those that follow me on Instagram and as well that have my WhatsApp, you might have seen the box that has arrived. So today's video we'll be doing an unboxing of some 02M reinforcement parts from Bar-tek Tuning. So let's have a look what we bought and why we bought it. Just in short, we did a 13.8. That's my personal best at Tony Rust Raceway. I'm very excited to be able to achieve a 13.8 quarter mile time at Tony Rust with my 0.3 bar boost. There is some speculation on whether I'm truly boosting 0.3 bar, but I have the logs to prove it. So with no further ado, let's see what we ordered from Bar-tek. There's the package. Some documentation. Motorsport. So this is just an invoice. Let's see what. What we got. So this is a. Oh no, did I cut this? Ah! Wow! Some Bar-tek stickers. Nice, man. So this is a few stickers to add to the race car. One side. Some filling product. So what we ordered was a 02M reinforcement kit. This is for the gearbox. So here we have a 02M reinforcement plate. Yes, this is a two-piece item. So this is a brace kit. This is on one side of the gearbox. In this part. Oh yeah, this part over here runs through the gearbox, and then this will hold the gearbox together like this. This is a brace kit, okay? So the 02M Bar-tek brace kit, we got that. Then we have, this is what they call a billet input shaft insert. So this you press into your input shaft over there in the gearbox, and this will, because we have hollow shaft gears, so this will be pressed in there. And then this will help strengthen the input shaft not to to bend. Okay, so we got a gearbox brace, input shaft, and then we have what they call steel shift forks. So we got first and second. Let's see over here. First and second, third and fourth, they have numbers, they're supposed to have numbers on. Let's see, our two over here. What is this? So many. This one, I'm not sure, but there's supposed to be just three. We have four of them. Okay, so in the 02M gearbox, these shift forks are made out of brass material, and as you see, this is an upgrade kit made out of steel. So when we are putting through high torque numbers through the 02M gearbox, this is a weak point. So your gear sets are being shifted by your shift fork forward and backward. So now, having a high torque loaded onto the gears don't want to shift because they are having high torque, they are engaged, and now you're hitting the clutch and you want to press off or change to a second gear, your forks have to shift. But your standard forks are made out of a weak material, so this is just preventative item inside the gearbox to help minimize the risk of you breaking a fork and costing you a gearbox. So we've got this is the biggest part of the gear. This is actually a Volkswagen part. You can actually order this from Volkswagen, but not Volkswagen Namibia. And then in here we have another Bar-tek box. So what we have is Bar-tek, what do they call these? Bronze sliders for the gear shift. For the gear shift fork. So these go onto your shift forks, and they are better than the plastic ones, and they will last longer inside the gearbox. We have six of them. So as you see, here's the other set. Then we have what's this called, billet bracket bushings. This is for the shifter on top of the gearbox. These are billet bushings to have a firmer feel inside the car. And then we have a Bar-tek. I'll have to take this out. This is a Bar-tek short shifter. So this will, I ordered some parts before, and this will form part of that to actually, when we replace the clutch on the car, we are aiming to get 600 plus newton meters through the gearbox when we turn up the boost to 1 bar. So these parts will be aided by some more parts. I will just show you quickly that. So over here we have some parts we ordered previously. So this is the Bar-tek short shifter, and over here we have the side to side adjustable short shifter. So this one is also adjustable over here. So this one connects onto this one like this, and it will run in like that, I'm assuming. So you have that kind of action. I'm not 100% sure. We'll still have to see how we attach this to the gearbox. So this we ordered previously. Over here we have the 02M fourth gear support. So this goes through the gearbox and then will support the fourth gear or the fourth gear shaft by having this inside the gearbox, this on the outside of the gearbox. Let me just tie this in nicely. Yes, on the outside of the gearbox, that won't allow your shaft any movement from the inside. So this runs on the shaft as the shaft is rotating and giving it support, not allowing it to buckle and break gears. So that we already have to really support the gearbox. And then we have ARP flywheel bolts for when we do the clutch. So with these parts, I hope to be safely making and pushing some serious torque through the gearbox, and I hope the gearbox will last with all these parts from Bar-tek, and as well as ARP parts with a short shifter. I won't be adding the short shifter immediately. I first want to learn how to drive the car, and then I want to do a video on showing how I can use the short shifter, maybe to improve my shift times, and as well as to see whether it really made a change to the quarter mile. Thanks for watching. Thanks for staying tuned. Please leave a like and a comment. I really enjoy the feedback. Yes, that's just a short video today. If you have any questions, please reach out to me. I will try and reply as soon as possible.